This tutorial will help you make your Microsoft Xbox 360 wireless receiver and controller work with Microsoft Store games like Forza 4, Sea of Thieves and others. Important! This tutorial is part 2 of the Xbox 360 wireless receiver series. If you have completed part 1 successfully, continue watching this tutorial. But if you have just found this video, go back and finish part 1 first. The link is in the description. So we got that out of the way, let's make this happen. Connect your USB receiver and go to the device manager. Find the Xbox 360 peripherals, expand it, and right-click and select Update Drivers. Select Browse my computer for drivers. Then select Let me pick from the list. And check Show compatible hardware. And from the list, select the one with the version 10.0.19.0.4.1.1 or 2019 December 6. Click Next. In the Update Driver warning window, click the Yes button. That's it. Restart your PC and it should work. If you get an error, for example, the device cannot start code 10, try switching from USB 2 port to USB 3 port. In my case, it solved the problem. You might have to uninstall device and to install the drivers again for the device in the new port. Also, to check the driver version you currently have, go to Properties and then Drivers. If you have any further questions, leave them down in the comments. Be sure to check our other tutorials and subscribe for more TurnTool TV content. Thank you for watching.